The Microsoft Band is a $200 fitness watch that also has some smartwatch features bundled in. Let's take a closer look at the fitness and health features of the Microsoft Band. The band is designed to be worn all day, tracking your activity and health. Throughout the day, it will track your steps, miles you've covered, calories you've burnt, and your heart rate. To track running, walking, bicycling, and other distance-related activities, you can use Run Mode, which can optionally use GPS to measure the distance you cover. Thanks to the built-in GPS, you can leave your phone at home while running. Using GPS also helps the band calibrate your step size so it can more accurately estimate distances without GPS. The battery lasts up to 4 hours using GPS, or 48 hours otherwise. While running, the band displays your heart rate, calories, duration, minute per mile pace, and the miles you have ran. When you need to take a break, you can pause your run by clicking the action button. You can even multitask once you've paused the run by clicking the back button, letting you check the weather, for example. You can also track workouts with the band. For workouts, the band records your heart rate, steps taken, time spent working out, and calories burnt. The band uses movement sensors, the heart rate monitor, and your height, weight, age, and gender to provide an accurate estimate of calories burnt. It also has some nifty features like a UV sensor, letting you find out how long it will take until sunburn. And you can take advantage of guided workouts, which act as a personal trainer, telling you what to do and when to rest. The band can even be used to track your sleep. If you wear it while in bed, it will record how much sleep you actually got, how many times you woke up, and even your lowest resting heart rate, among other stats. When you're back on your phone, the Microsoft Health Companion app lets you view all the information recorded from the band. The app provides you with informative graphs of your steps throughout the day, including your heart rate throughout the day. You can even view information in a weekly breakdown. All of your past runs and workouts can be viewed too. For GPS runs, you get a detailed map of your route, including colors that indicate your pace at certain sections of the run. You can also view all the stats about the run, like your average minute per mile pace and max heart rate. And the app breaks down runs by mile intervals, including graphs that show your pace, heart rate, and elevation gain throughout the run. On the band itself, you can only view some basic stats about your most recent run, making the app an essential component of the band. If the band sounds right for you, try one on at a Microsoft store to find the perfect size for your wrist. Stay tuned to WM Power User for our full review of the Microsoft Band.